You should try to touch your throat with it. Yeah, I wish I could get the coldness like on the back of my throat. Oh, that kind of felt good. Like, oh, she's shaved nice. Yeah. How many times do I have sex? Oh, I have sex all the time, and they tell me that my pussy is very delightful and it is a real treat, and they thank me. They say, oh, it's such a delight to be up in that treat. Oh my god, it's so nice, this chair. Like, I've just been you know, and it hasn't sunk at all. Like, I'm so used to having to readjust my chair all the time. Squirt some chunky nipple milk. How big is too big? You know, I think that all penises are perfect. You know, no matter
I saw it.
Their size or their look, you know, all penises should be treated respectfully. Are you selling out right now, bitch? I'm just saying, like, I've never tried any of the other condom brands because all I know is I think most of them, like, I don't know. Like, it's like there's Duracell, but I would just feel so cheap, you know? And I don't want to feel cheap whenever I'm fucking. Like, that's just a turn off. Isn't it Duracell? Or is that, wait, is that a battery? Durex, that's right.